the sun. Let me away to find a fortune. It's just filled with diamonds and gold.
Paralyzed from the waist down.
The house was away.
And dead.
With shadows and monsters.
The moon's
hallways, they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning. I'm crying, they're coming for me. I tried to hold the secrets inside of my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body. I'm colder than this world.
You hate me, huh?
Bigger than my demons.
That sounds like the beginning of a love story, Steph, and not the end.
Bigger than these walls. Now the kids cried out, please stop your scaring me. I can't help. I jumped at the slightest of sounds.
I'm going to help you.
I turned all the mirrors around.
So,
I'm bigger than my body.
How about that robe?
I'm colder than this hole.
Hello, John. Goodbye, John.
How the town knew Emily Bennett was a witch, I mean, because according to Jonathan Gilbert, he's the only one who knew.
Die when I'm dead.
Oh no, he didn't turn her in.
And I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead.
Sorry.
I'm bigger than my body.
Catherine.
Colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons.
Nicest foreclosure in town.
Bigger than these bones.
Let me kill you, but I can rip your throat out. So I don't listen to you, boy. But first, besides my curiosity, you've done some pretty good.
Kicking someone while they're down. Classy till the end, Catherine.